How's it going, guys? JC here, and today we have a match against Zilean with Thunderlords. This one's, I believe he is a Zilean one trick. So, op.gg, runes and masteries will be on the screen, so you can even check him out right now. I'd say level 1 we do beat Zilean because he has just a very delayed 1 damage spell. So, we'll build some fury and just go all in. But I think later on he can kite us really well, and he does a lot of damage. He also has a stun and a insane slow, like a godlike slow, basically. I'm gonna... I was supposed to move away from my minions. Nice, we got him to half. That's decent. Okay. Man, he actually does a lot of damage, though. Whoa, that almost got us. Kinda scary. I'm gonna punish him for the next CS he gets. He's level 2. Jesus. That's actually a really quick level 2 from him. But I guess once he gets 7 minions... Wait, what does his passive do? I think it does something with the experience. Wow, he's actually harassing me like crazy. But he's also going out of mana, I hope. I've never faced a Zilean before, so I can't really give too much advice on this matchup. I'm actually figuring things out as I go as well. So you guys will be in for the learning experience. And this guy's a one trick, so he obviously knows what he's doing. Jarvan. Jarvan's in our jungle. Oh. Ripperino. We have to ward a bit deeper because that Jarvan could just loop around. We have to stay a little far back so that we don't get stunned by the Zilean. That's one bomb. I'm going to do this so that it pushes back to us. So I tried to dodge his flagpole. And we just chunked him because those autos are going to hit us anyway. So I might as well chunk him in the process. But this is really annoying that he's like camping us here. But the good thing is the Zilean's actually hard shoving back to us. So we're going to be able to, like, he actually broke the freeze. I'm gonna check if he's still here. No, he's not. Okay. That's gonna clear the minion wave for sure. So Zilean actually has wave clear, like, with no items bought. Like, he can just throw two bombs on the minion wave and it will just instantly wave clear. That's actually pretty, like, that's pretty solid. Not many champions can do that without items. So I'm just, like, letting it blow up on the minions because I kind of want this to just shove back to me. Okay, I'll let it blow up on these minions. And then I'll just heal up. I want to make sure he doesn't get free CS at the same time. This one's going to hit everything. That's crazy, though. I think we'll have to wait for our later game scaling. I'm definitely getting Merc Treads this game. I got the slow on him. Wow. I need to move away. That's insane. That's actually crazy. That AoE stun. But I guess we shouldn't have stacked on top of each other. But like, it's kind of unavoidable because we're facing a Zilean and we're both melee. So we have to actually auto attack him to kill him. So I didn't see a way around it. This is actually a pretty rough matchup, I have to say. What the hell? The Ori died. He really doesn't want us to back, so he's gonna perma shove us. This is actually really rough. I'm just thinking, like, how the heck are we supposed to beat this? He actually knows when I'm going for the CS, he goes for... He actually drops the bomb there. That's really smart on his part. And he's gonna keep perma shoving me. This is rough. Really rough. I can't afford to take two bombs. Like, not instantly or I'll die. Okay, I really need to back. I'm so far behind on experience somehow. Oh, wow, he can actually drop it on himself and wave clear. I'll hit 6 next wave. There we go, we juked his... I guess that's one way to do it. Okay, we can go back. We have to go back anyway. This is like too risky to stay. Get this. This item and probably a dagger. I don't think the boots is gonna help us too much because he has the slow anyway. Or he has the move speed increase, so it's not like it's going to make much of a difference if we have the 25 move speed. So we might as well get the magic resist. That's gonna build into a Merc Tread soon. The Jarvan actually denied us pretty hard early. I think against Zilean, I don't think it's very viable to push against him. Because as you guys saw, like he can actually control the wave super well by with the instant wave clear whenever he wants to. So we can never really like completely shove into him. And then the jungler can just come and, you know, he has really good follow-up. Like Zilean has really good follow-up because he has the stun. I guess I have to work on dodging how... I have to work on dodging his... Yeah, that's not how you dodge it. Wow, that slow is actually brutal. But the magic resist is actually doing work. Like, does this guy go out of mana? I guess not with his items. He has a lot of, like... He's just throwing autos at me, it's not gonna hurt. The rough thing is my team's actually losing at the same time. He actually knew I was gonna do that. That's really interesting. He knew I was gonna spin away. I have to go all in here.
To be.
Oh my god, he healed from level up.
Not to be.
Oh wow, wow. That's rough. I think the Jarvan's just making it really hard for us though. So Jarvan's top. They can get a crappy air drake though. That's not gonna help much. Wait, we already lost first blood tower. So we're actually really far behind. But then how did bot lane lose? I guess mid lane's losing. Oh jeez. He runs so fast. That's actually pretty dumb. I'm just trying to think of a strategy against this guy. Like, I need the Merc Treads because of the stuns and also the slows. But I kind of want Swifties as well because he has a super brutal slow. So we need to figure this out. But then again, Zilean never gets picked, so this is actually like a very rare case. I'm gonna go for static next, and let me think. I was just thinking in that previous fight when he actually ulted himself, could I have played that differently? Like, could I have waited out his ult? I don't know. Like, doesn't it last, like, so long that if I hang around, he'll just go past the tower and then I won't be able to catch him anyway. But I guess I should let him go because he's gonna heal up if I don't. Wow, this is ridiculous. If I slow him with my W, he actually escapes with his move speed increase. What the heck? Once I get static shiv, I should be able to outshove him. Jesus. I can't even farm. So he actually knows. He actually knows that everyone's down there. That's a big problem. Yeah, I tried to bait out his bomb. He's too smart for that. I can simply just back here. And it won't be too far from my base. Can he take towers fast? Like, I wonder if his bomb can explode on the tower. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's the slip up. Wait, he can just do that? Can I kill him though? I'm really curious. Really, that's okay. He still has an ult. Holy crap. I think I'm gonna upload it just for the novelty. I don't know, he's also laughing at me, or is that just automatic? I might need some advice here, guys. Like, what the heck? What the heck is this? Does anyone play Zilean? I guess I don't play Zilean. I just know his abilities. Like, he has an ability that rewinds all his cooldowns. He has one that's like an insane slow or an insane speed up. And then he has the bomb. And he could use everything else and then rewind it and then use everything again. And if he rewinds enough times, he gets his ult back really quickly. No! Okay, this is taking so long to get static shiv. Like, we're behind. What the heck? My screen just turned black. It's like a power failure or something. I hope it's still recording. I really... Can we just kill this guy? Like, this Yi only came once. I wonder, like, how he responds to jungle ganks, though. Okay, he warded that part. Like, that Yi has to find a different way to, you know. I feel like this Yi isn't punishing him, though. It's just letting this guy, like, freely reign over top lane. Ah, I can't dodge that. Really? It actually cancelled my crit. That's actually pretty cancer. I might need like a QSS or something. He's actually out of mana. This might be my chance. Holy shit. I got another slow on him. Ripperino, I tried. There's actually no way of catching him. How the heck do you catch this guy? I think I need Bork. I actually need Bork to catch this guy. I know I'm asking like the jungler to help, but in all honesty, I think that is the only way. I mean, like, he's literally only and he's like completely pushed up to my second tower, so. I don't know, I think the Yi could do something just so that it could give me some breathing room and then I could probably kill him afterwards. Let's see, our team's actually holding on okay. So that's good news, like they're not feeding too hard. Except that Yi's 0-3. Yeah, he's just getting away, like just barely, every time. But the good news is, the Zilean can't exactly kill us either. So it's kind of like a cancer lane. But he can team fight really well though, because he has that ult. We might be able to surprise him in the bush. What the heck, again? That's ridiculous. Oh, I finally got him! Holy Jesus! Oh my god. I think, okay, we achieved greatness. That's all I care about. I just needed to find a way to kill him. it's okay, I don't even mind if I died there. I just need to find out how to kill this guy because he was pissing me off. Oh my gosh. But he's so troll though. He's actually really troll. I don't even know. I think I'm gonna get Black Cleaver. Just for the cooldown reduction, the mobility. Yeah, that's the way to go. But yes, sorry if I'm not like concentrating on winning the game this time, because this is a completely new matchup and it's actually giving me a lot of trouble. So I'm just figuring out, like, just trying different things so that you guys would have an easier time when you face this kind of matchup or something very off the wall. And Zilean's pretty off the wall. And the team is blaming the Yi? I don't know, I guess the Yi was feeding. Like, and he really didn't help much at all, like, he could have easily helped. Because the Zilean was just overextended, and he basically, I think Zilean just had one like priority ward over here. So if Yi just came from behind, that's a free kill. But like, by any means, I'm not doing great either. But yeah, against a good Zilean, I'm actually not sure what I can do. But I'm sure if it was like a very average or bad Zilean, like, not a problem. But like, the Zilean can't kill me, and I can't really kill him unless I guess I get some items, like, just then. When I finally get some items, I can play it really well and kill him. But then the jungler, I'll spend so many resources that the jungler will end up killing me. That's only if the jungler comes. Like, if the Master Yi was on the enemy team, that's probably not an issue. Because the Master Yi won't do anything. This is an awkward back. Whatever. I really had nothing much to do because... Yeah, the whole jungle is cleared. Top, mid, and bot is like pretty much pushed. And we just really need to find a good fight. Okay, that's one bomb. I'm actually surprised that the Zilean can throw like infinite amount of bombs and like so many slows, and it's just like endless. But I guess he does have the cooldown reduction. Okay, so Zilean's up there split pushing. I think my best bet is to turn one team fight around. And the Zilean's gonna push really slowly. So I think I'm gonna have to surrender that to the Zilean and just kill this Vel'Koz. Nice.
I'm the party pooper.
Can we survive? Oh, nice. Okay, so my plan actually worked perfectly. We won the team fight. We turned it around. I'm going to go back, buy my Black Cleaver components, and then I'm going to try to push top, and hopefully we can actually get the tower, you know? Just something, we can get something out of it. Or even Baron, I'm coming. If that's what they want, I'm all down for it. Like, this will get us back into the game, for sure. And I think this will make a really good video. Like, it helps me because I'll probably want to watch this again, and you guys will probably want to watch it because you'll be like, what the hell's going on, right? So, let's get this Baron and... what the heck? We'll make the Leona tank this Baron.
Put that cookie down! Now!
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Can we please kill this Baron? Okay, nice. Alright, let's get out of here. Really? That Yi could've just came with us. He's so reckless. I mean, you're on off... Like, he says that he never plays Yi or something like that. Or Yi's not his main champion, but... Like, that's got nothing to do with playing the champion. That's just common sense, like, follow the team. Like, people shouldn't play badly on purpose just because they're not used to a champion, you know? Like, still try your best. That's the key, anyway. Even if you're on a new champion, like, just to your best of your ability, try your best. I guess the Yi might have been trying, but he might also be on autopilot, so that's also something to consider. Okay, someone's coming. I think that's the Zilean coming. If he throws everything, okay. Oh, Ripperino. Oh, so close. What? What, we killed him? Black Cleaver. That's the answer right there. Holy Jesus. What the heck? But Zilean's so strong in lane though. You guys have to admit though, Zilean is so strong in lane. Like, I don't know about range matchup, but against Tryndamere, he can hold his own, definitely. What the? Do I need to... Are they fighting? Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't... If I go there, nothing will happen. Like, I can't 4v, like, 1v4. I need to just take this tower and go back home and defend. That bot has Baron minions, though. Actually, if the Yi's also pushing, we can take 2 for 1. We might be able to take more, because that inhib's actually gone. Like, literally, if I go back there, the inhib's already gone. He can help me do blue. What the heck?
Surprise!
Alright, surprise. Actually, that Jarvan's coming to me. Holy. Lucky I have Baron recall. He didn't see that one coming. what should we get next? Bork? Bork for sure. We want to kill that old man. That's our goal right now. Our goal in life is to kill that old man. Nothing else matters. Obviously, we still kind of want to win the game, but not that much. Not that badly. That's secondary objective. Oh, okay. Are they low? Are they really low? I'm coming. Jeez. I'll distract the big minions. Nice, we got a kill on the old man. Okay, that Leona's scared. That Ori should be able to defend the big minions that are coming. So I stopped these recalls actually, that's pretty good. So I'm like wasting the Leona and the Vel'Koz's time. And then we're gonna go top and just push top in. Excuse me. Actually, nothing's gonna come of this. I'm not confident pushing that far because that Zilean's actually quite cancerous in terms of like his slows and he just non-stop bombs me. It's kind of scary. But like, I think if I was to play this matchup a few more times, I'll get the hang of it and I'll be able to understand like when I can and can't split against this guy. Because at the start it was really rough, but afterwards it gets easy. Like, it gets easier to kill him, especially once you get Black Cleaver. And then like, the heck? Does he know I'm recalling there? So shifty. He has a 1 in 3 chance of guessing. Oh, okay, he's just going straight for my base. I have Bork, so it's gonna be really hard for him, actually. What the heck? Okay, Zilean's teleporting. I need to go down there. Yeah, I'm coming. So, our priority target is Vel'Koz and the Varus. That's number one priority.
Chill out. Big one.
Oh, I got the heal. Yes! We're doing work. Actually, I'm staying away from those bombs. My allies could literally bring a bomb to me and kill me. So I'm just going to back off from that and defend this wave. Putting in work, guys. But yeah, against like those super mobile range champions that are really cancerous, like Ryze, Cannon, all that, definitely get Mercs and definitely get Black Cleaver. That's going to help you a lot. And then Bork. You can even rush Bork first if you want. Oh my god, this guy's so cancer. Oh, what the heck? Oh, Ripperino. I don't have ult to stay. He actually ulted instantly. That was so fast. I guess it comes with the experience of playing so much Zilean. Okay, that Yi could clean up. Nice. We should be able to get one more. What the heck? He keeps running really fast. Alright, he's dead.
hell did you do to him, man?
I did nothing. The pavement was his enemy.
Jesus, Marge, what the fuck?
Nice, that Lucian did really well. Like, the fact that he flashed there to quickly get the kill is so important because it means the Leona is also gonna die. If he was stingy and hanged on to his flash, he probably would have died because, yeah, he wouldn't have enough time to kill the Varus before the Leona stuns him as well. Definitely get the Inferno. Inferno is so huge. We're actually turning this game around. Like, we went from completely useless to lane to actually doing something. Like, Black Cleaver is actually not bad, like, pretty good in team fights. But Phantom Dancer, if you want to split push, if you want to duel, Phantom Dancer is the way to go rush that. But I'm going to get Phantom Dancer or maybe Infinity Edge, yeah? I'm thinking Infinity Edge into Death Dance or Phantom Dancer, one or the other. Death Dance definitely better for team fights, and Phantom Dancer is better for dueling. But like, seeing as this Zilean is really just, he's just burst damage, he just throws bombs and it just does burst damage. So it's very like, does Lucian need it? Okay, yeah, fine, let Lucian have it. Like, the Zilean's damage is very telegraphed, so you'll know, you won't miss ult because he literally blows up one bomb when he stacks two on you, and the next one, like, is like 3 seconds, like, it's very obvious when it comes. Oh, wow, that Vel'Koz was slowed. Oh, I messed up. I tried to E over the wall so I could go to safety because I don't feel confident killing the Varus in 4 seconds. But like, what I was doing there was I was just trying to quickly get the Vel'Koz because it was ulting. But that was such a bad fight. Damn, that's so unfortunate. Luckily we have 2 people surviving, but I think that's Baron. We did get the Varus though. But I played that so poorly there. I just saw the Vel'Koz and I just really wanted to, you know, go in on him before he demolishes my team. So I thought I could do that, but then he got away. And I honestly thought I could get away at the same time because I had my ult up and I wanted to just E over, but that wall was too fat. I actually failed it. If I didn't fail it, if I knew I was gonna fail, I would have just went in all in on somebody. I might have gotten a kill actually. Because I am decently strong. They actually didn't get Baron, that's surprising. I'll get my Infinity Edge off of these minions. You can push one more wave. I'm surprised they didn't go for Baron. That's really strange. Okay, let's get our Infinity Edge and then we'll have to make the most out of the next team fight. So Vel'Koz and Varus, priority targets, we have to try to get rid of both of them. And once we do that, our job is done. We can probably just run away and our team will be able to clear up the rest. But I don't like the fact that the Ori has Ignite because I think she could do a lot better with a defensive summoner. Okay. I'm just trying to pull their team apart so that they don't have such an easy time just going all in. I can flank them anytime, so I have to watch out. Well, that Zilean though, with his bomb flank. I need to wait for them to go in. Okay, I have to go in now. Alright, we got out clean. We got the 2 priority targets and got out clean. I don't know if I had to flash there, but I didn't want to risk dying there, so I think that was worth flashing anyway, regardless. I think I'm going to get a PD because I feel like my attack speed is so slow. Like, I don't know what's slowing me, but it's really, really slow. Yeah, I can get it with Yi. You guys push. You guys push. Oh, okay, they want to do it. Oh, well. Like, me and Yi could easily do it, the 2 of us. And they could easily get the mid tower. But yeah, this is fine too. I think the Ori is pushing, so that's really good on her part. Pop this plant and get a deep ward here. And this next team fight will decide. So we're going to have Baron buff, so we have the advantage here. Next fight is final. I'm just telling them to pot up because this next fight is the decider. Whoever wins the next team fight wins the game. That's basically it. So I just pop my potion and we're good to go. So again, our priority is just those guys, Varus and Vel'Koz. Luckily, they're very immobile, so we can easily go on them. But unfortunately, I don't have ult this time. We need everyone though. So I need to find like a good angle to go in on the Varus and the Vel'Koz. Like basically when someone initiates and they start fighting, I have to go in. But I don't want to be the first one initiating or they'll just turn their attention on me and like stun me and everything. Which is what the Leona's been doing. Like she's actually been doing quite a good job of just CCing me. And this isn't really my playstyle. Like I like to split, but I'm just so afraid that, you know, the Zilean could literally just destroy my team. Oh, okay. He was paying attention. That's unfortunate. If he wasn't paying attention, we would have popped the Zilean ult right away, and then a team fight would break out right after that, which could actually go either way. We can actually take this super fast. This might force the Jarvan to suicide. So we're gonna go for this guy. Oh damn, I got slowed and stunned and all that, but I think I distracted them long enough that maybe we could get something out of this one. He has to go in. There's no point in running. Like, this is all or nothing. WW. Nice. We barely scraped through with that fight. It's just one Zilean though. Just don't get double bombed. Nice! Nice, nice. Shut down. What? Wait, what? I missed that. Was there still a bomb on him? I thought he alphaed the bomb. Okay, I'll be up to defend this. Unfortunately, like, the Ori has to push through those massive minions, the big minions. This game's actually going for a long time. Hopefully I'll cut most of the part where I'm, like, where I'm derping out. You guys probably don't want to see me derping. I can't believe it though, that fight was so close that we weren't able to get anything off of it, even though we won. Okay, I see a Vel'Koz there. I'm gonna have flash up for the next fight, I believe. So I see Varus down there, and we have really value ward here. It's gonna tell us a lot of information. They have a Zilean over there. Okay, actually he used everything. Wow, okay, he has that as well. That's interesting. His cooldowns are non-existent. He literally just spams everything. I thought everything was on cooldown. Oh, I'm dead.
Do it!
Wow, that was rough. Jesus, that is all my fault. I couldn't actually get away from the Zilean. Nasty is pushing though. Oh my god. That was all on me. That's so bad of me. That's my mistake there. I just hope they could get out. Like they just need to get out. And that Master just can't die right now. That Zilean's definitely gonna catch him. Oh rip. Oh wow, okay, that's completely on me. I'm so sorry guys. I'm so sorry. That's my fault. My fault. I'm sorry. That was a very interesting game though. I hope you guys, like, you know, enjoyed this one. I know that I learned a lot for the Zilean matchup, that's for sure. Like, you can't exactly push, like, split push against him without being very careful of how he can lock you down and then his teammates can collapse on you, because I didn't expect that he could, you know, non-stop. Like, I saw him use his double bombs, and then he used his speed up, so I thought it was good to go. It was like a green light for me to go in on him, but it just wasn't, and then after that, I just couldn't back out from that. Like, I tried to run away after that, and the team would just collapse on me, and then I just died. So that was my fault for not knowing that the Zilean had the potential to have, like, basically no cooldowns. if you know what I mean. So that's the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope I didn't disappoint anyone, but I thought this was really worth uploading because it's an eye-opener. So this is a message for the very few amazing people that have made it this far into the video. If you would like to play with me on the Oceania server, I'm currently leveling an account called YouTubeJC. Feel free to add me. If I'm online, I will invite those that are interested in playing together. I'll see you all in the next video. Cheers.